think my favourite part of the video to film was the bit with the sword in front of the sky backdrop with the picture frame, just because I felt very powerful, and I think being in the picture frame really made me feel like I was actually in a painting and that I could act as if I wasn't myself. I really just felt like a character. Obviously this year things are a bit different because of COVID, and I'm based in the UK and Aminé's based in the US, so we had to find a way to circumnavigate the logistical situation of not being in the same place. So the director Anna came up with the idea of Aminé being on FaceTime, and it's interesting because the whole video is Renaissance themed, and yet we have this like piece of modern technology, and I'm just kind of sat in a chair in my like corset and Renaissance getup on FaceTime with him, which is kind of jarring in a way, and it juxtaposes the aesthetic of the video, but I think it really just like works. Anna had the idea that I would drop the phone into the fish tank. It wasn't my real phone that they dropped in. The phone was a prop. This fish tank, which she was inspired to do in homage to Romeo and Juliet, the Baz Luhrmann movie, which was one of my favourite movies, so I was really drawn to that. And I love Shakespeare, and it was really fun to incorporate one of my big literary inspirations in the music video. We made the Cherries video in one day, and it was one of the best days ever. Honestly, I'm going to remember it for a really long time, and everyone on set was great. Everyone who worked on it was really cool, and working with Anna was amazing.